starts recording.
Let's think of this character. Here I can make it circle. From top of this, the neck, okay? And it's also the flow like this. Flow like this. Here also make one. Small oval or circle. See, I'm not making the more dark, pencil sketch line, because we are erasing the pencil line before. So this is the prime, so we are trying to explore the all those, nose. Okay, and very sketchy way. Mind it, it's very sketchy way, it's not in details. Okay, try to make the sketch, right? The ears going on. Hi Shatika, good morning. So I'm just start. So don't worry. So make it the oval over here and the neck like this. Okay. We're doing very exciting work. This is the wildlife photography I follow, and we're creating few awesome wildlife.
It's a cow.
Animals in a colorful drawing, supposed to watercolor.
Where are you using watercolor, Shritija? Hey, good morning, Shritija. Nice to see you here.
So very simple. I've just tried to modify. So this week and another few coming weeks, we are working some animals, wildlife animal, and very sketchy way. I show you what is a completely very sketchy. It's not at all.
Are you doing animals?
Yeah, I'm working on animals, but
okay.
Animals, wildlife animals with a colorful drawing. I'm using this is a mixed media painting. It's called a mixed media painting. That means we're using charcoal. We're using not charcoal. So I just after that pencil drawing, we'll leave it. It just makes. Okay, we are making this. No need to erase now, or you can erase a little bit of your.
Yes, I'm
not.
Hey,
drawing.
So can you wait?
Yeah. Please do next. 2 minutes I'm waiting and then we can start that.
Dying. Dying.
Thank you. I go ahead now?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Okay. So, the nose line. That body is very small here and far. So. Just make it here also, this is a little sketchy way. Okay, in details. This parts we are making with the color, so you can just make some, you can put some shadings over here, okay, like this, and this is all are very sketchy way, no need to create, okay, no need to create any details.
Circle
like this.
Circle one. Circle.
this. Reflections. This is needs actually to create the atmosphere, little atmospheres, the background. I could create this big lake. Okay, so that's much I can already done. And now I use the lake. From the lake, you cut the lake, you cut the lake. Okay, so I can use here, but what will come down now? Starts the bit. I'm using here the very light color. Okay.
So,
I use the paint or water paint, only the black color. Only the black color I'm using. Okay. A few areas is a dark tone. For this reason, I just make this few area.
Just try it also with the black paint.
Yeah, just take the black color and... জলের পাম্প আর লাইট নিয়ে সো ইউ ক্যান মেক ইটস circle like this. Okay, just, you know, understand just first a little shading, the dimension here, like it. Not much. I want to show this is slowly introduce the watercolor so you not feel the tough. Okay, make that much first. The volume, body volumes. Sure, yes. As much as possible, I try to make exactly what is here. As soon as possible, try, then that is up. It's coming the outdoor, it looks outdoor. Do not make any imaginations, lines, and color. Outdoor. Photography or outdoor what? Painting is that condition. Whatever you see, you can draw. You never attach your thinking and thoughts. So that travel world. Imagine a little bit of forest and creeks are amazing. Draw on. So make sure it is a not that details, it is a try to make a detail. Area, I just make it little darker, more darker. The second one. The area I feel that is this area I need a little darker. Okay, make sure that if you are, we are now after that I am using pen.
alarms at a good time.
¿Cuánto
te dio?